Yeah.
I know you mad cause I'm styling on your bitch ass. And your BM think I'm cute with a thick ass. What you fucked up all the money? To rich ass. We got a whole lot of choppers that I keep and I ain't never play no
game. Who produced it? Cause that track is fire. JD, salute to you, my brother. You did your thing on that track. So what did that track mean to you?
I mean, at first, I ain't gonna lie, I was on some shit like you said, like, man, I need some shit to get on the radio, so I'm finna make some melody shit. And he was like, nah, bro, just like, take your time and rap, cause I was trying to rush. Again, it's JD, so you don't wanna be taking no 6 hours on no damn song, but you made it free. So I'm like, fuck, I can't, you feel me? And it's kinda hard for me to write at first, cause, like, I don't write, so, like, that, I was getting writer's block and shit. And until he left, he like, bro, just vibes, just good, you feel me? Whatever you feeling. So then, like, I listened to the Jay-Z song, You Must Love Me, cause that's like, that's the essence he put me.
Yeah.
So then when I listened to that a few times,
you can hear that too.
Chopper go bang like on a monopiece. I'm at my young bitch house and she just ordered me a piece. And she love to smoke the reef. She like the pain, she let me be. She love to listen to.